Jacqueline Tobani was born the youngest of five children. She is a native San Franciscan. Before graduating from St. Ignatius College Preparatory, Jacqueline performed in the Young Conservatory at the American Conservatory Theater, ACT. Jacqueline graduated from the University of Michigan with a BFA theater class. In addition, she studied at many theater programs including the Williamstown Theater Festival as an apprentice, the Movement Theater Studio in New York, and the Royal Academy of Dramatic Art in London. Before graduating, she left U of M to accept a recurring role on NBC's Grimm, 2011.